everybody. Thank you for your patience. We're doing a world premiere today, and this is a big orchestra, rather complicated, but we're very happy to have you all here, and also very happy to have all our friends watching over the internet. It's wonderful to be back in Interlaken and back working with ISO. But our orchestra has not only wonderful musicians, but also very intelligent leaders who do research, who write, who are public speakers, and they are going to talk to us a little bit about the program we'll be performing for you tonight. So Josephine, Olivia, and Lizzie, please come up to tell us about our performance.
My name is Josephine Abel, and I'm a violist in ISO. For our first piece, the Te Deum and Fandango by Marc-Antoine Charpentier is the source for a new composition by Mexican composer Eric Tapia, a world premiere. A French composer from the 17th century, Charpentier composed Te Deum in 1692 for the Jesuit Church of St. Paul in Rue Saint-Antoine in Paris. With a catchy theme and variations utilizing a wide variety of sounds and rhythms, Te Deum is a composition to appreciate, written for us and for you. We hope you enjoy.
Hi, my name is Lizzie and I'm a violinist in ISO. We will also be playing Schubert's Fifth Symphony. Schubert came from a really poor family but showed an incredible talent for music. His father taught him the violin and sent him to a choir where he could listen to amazing music. He got a great education, and a friend sponsored him for musical opportunities like listening to concerts and getting him staff paper, which was really expensive. The first movement of the Fifth Symphony was about remembering happy times, looking at Mozart's music for inspiration. Thank you for listening.
Good evening, my name is Olivia Campbell and I play the horn here in ISO. So the next piece we're going to play is Schubert's Fifth Symphony. And so it was of course written by Franz Schubert while he was only 19 years old. So he had already composed four beautiful symphonies as well as several songs. But so though I'm sure Schubert would have welcomed more public display of this piece, he was producing music essentially for private consumption. So he had scored the symphony for a very small orchestra. Many of his pieces were originally only played by a small string quartet comprised of his older brothers on the violins, himself on the viola, and his father on the cello. So the fourth movement of this piece is in sonata form, so we'll be doing all the repeats, and thank you so much for listening. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. clarinets, oboes, flutes. Let's recognize the work of the music.